Happy Saturday, folks. Today is Saturday, November 22nd, 2014, and this, of course, is your huddle video. Today, let's go out there and be remarkable. Do something amazing for the guests. I know it is easy when we get busy to really kind of just push the guests through, trying to get through the line, but it is important to remember to connect with the guests. You never know. This may be a very difficult time of the year. Let's make it a little bit easier for them. Whether it being providing for the doing a CDD for their meal, whether it being helping them out to their car or carrying their food out to their table or whatever it may be. I know this may take us out of our comfort zone, guys, but it is time for us to grow and go a little further with what we are doing. You guys are doing an amazing job and I really appreciate y'all's hard work and, you know, let's share the CDDs with one another. Encourage one another. You know, push ourselves a little bit harder to really connect with the guests, especially this time of year. There are many people who are going to be away from their loved ones that are going to be, this will be their first holiday without a parent. Or that they may have lost a child, unfortunately. Let's really remember to connect to the guests. This is a very important time of the year for a lot of people. So go out there, be remarkable, do something amazing for the guests, and have a great Saturday. And have a great weekend. Get some rest, and we'll do it again next week. Bye.